Another early morning today. Gotta get everything out of my car. Should have did this yesterday, but I'm getting everything out of my car because yeah, there's a ton of boxes behind me. That's not out of my car. I don't know why you would think that. I don't know why I thought that you would think that. But yeah, they're coming to tow it right now, so just got everything out of my trunk, you know. A bunch of important stuff, as you can see. Monopoly. You know, I always carried that around in case niggas wanted the board game hands at any time. No, that stuff is usually for videos and stuff. If it's in the back, I don't know. But I gotta get the stuff out the inside of this, out the inside of it, and then, I still got half a tank in my car. I'm about to siphon it out and put it in the truck because, shit. I guess the gas that's in the Stang right now, that'll be the longest I ever kept a tank of gas. It's not funny. I love this new dryer, the washing machine too, because you have this. Welcome. You didn't even see that. You have your normal dry, which is 42 minutes, and then you have your fast dry, which is 14 minutes. Same thing with the washing machine, and that's so convenient at times because, you know, sometimes you don't have 42 minutes or an hour to wait. You ain't got that, you know? I'm just trying to, if you guys don't know what I'm doing, I'm just trying to model the shirt for Christian in case he wants to use it for the his Instagram or whatever, if he wants to take like the thumbnail. And I'm trying to get a thumbnail for my vlog. Hey, if y'all click because of this thumbnail, I got you. I don't know how much I weigh. We'll go see in a second. We'll go see together so you know I'm not lying. Uh-oh. What is that? What is that? I'm on steroids. I'm just kidding. You know what's funny though? I've been feeling like really kind of small until today. I guess today I just had a good pump and I mean, I don't know. I just feel like, you know, I feel pretty, I feel deep. I feel good actually. I'm not even gonna lie. I feel like I'm really proud of what I look like right now. But I mean, the lighting helps, of course, obviously. It's all about that pump, man. It's ridiculous what a pump and lighting can do. And then the other times I walk around looking like a fucking Nickelodeon character, but it's all good. Fucking shoulders are on fire. My traps are on fire. Bro, somebody on Twitter told me I look like a baseball dad in the truck. That's, that's funny. I'm about to weigh myself right now in clothes. I have clothes and let me take my phone out of my pocket. You gotta go potty. Yeah, go ahead and hit that. Let's see. $162. Whoa, bro, I'm light as fuck. Yo, I could have swore I was like 170, bro. Yo, I swear I was 170 like a week or two ago, and that was like in the morning in just my boxers. What the fuck? Oh my god, dude, that kind of scared me. I was like, why am I losing weight, bro? There's something wrong. Look, this is what happened. It was a little bit on this right here, this the balance thing on the bottom. So okay, now this is real. ...168 with the camera in my hand, which is not a lot, and then just fully clothed. So morning weight is probably about 165, upper 165. But yeah, that's what I'm weighing right now. So for all the fitness people that are, you know, like to see me do the fitness stuff, there's the fitness part of the vlog, boy! Hey, go follow me on Snapchat too if you're not following me on Snapchat. So, all done with that. What the? Door almost closed on me. Done with that. Got it all inspected and everything. Yeah, man. So he thinks, like, he's estimating that it's gonna be about $5,500 for the repair, which is less than I thought. So, you know, that's great. So the car is definitely gonna get fixed. So that's awesome. Great. Blessed. But yeah, still got some stuff to do. Gotta have my guy from the, or my girl. She's not my girl, but you know what I mean. From the insurance come out tomorrow and everything, then they blah, 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 give authorization, all that good stuff. So you know what? But the thing is, like, I'm getting four new tires, and I was gonna have to replace them, like, the day that it happened. I was gonna do it, like, the following day, I was gonna replace my tires, but now it's like, okay, sure. So that's good. But anyways, I'm hungry right now, so I'm gonna go find something to eat. I'm not gonna find something to eat. I'm not a fucking barbarian, but yeah, you know. I'm being super random right now, but I just wanted to say this. My little baby is built for tough. All right. Team Gaslight, boy. for sure. And this, I didn't think. I mean, it's a little worse than my car, I can't lie. And the tank is bigger, so, you know, can't really be driving as much in this as I am in my car, but hey, it's all good. At least I'm used to it. What's good, my nigga? What you looking at? This me. This what I do. Oh shit. That's embarrassing. I want to show you the truck that I was actually going to look at. It's kind of pretty much the same thing as this. Only thing is that it's a single cab, but I mean, I want the RT, but you know, I really don't want the truck for speed and all that, but I mean, it's always good to, you know, have power. That truck has power, but it drinks like a motherfucker. This nigga thirsty as hell, man. Thirsty. I already told y'all nigga that, though. Where we at, though? That's right. We trapping out the band, though. That's how it goes. Yes.
Man, people be honking for no reason. Like, don't honk at me, man. I just went through some shit, man. It was this nigga right here, bro. What's good? What's good? Fucking bitch.
This nigga's just looking like a fucking potato.
This nigga honking at everybody.
Maybe his car just turned left when he honks. I mean, his
car just honks when he turns left?
Yeah.
Oh, man. At the AMC, at the Gallery of Malls. Tyler Mall. AMC gonna go watch Furious 7, right?
Furious Pete.
That's what I wanna say every time, but Furious 7. This guy's seen it.
I've seen it.
I haven't seen it. Alright, we good. So yeah, I'm about to go see this. Wanted to see it. Good thing I don't got my car, man. I'll probably come out of this feeling extra reckless or something. I don't know. Nah, I'm just kidding. I wouldn't. But this movie's probably gonna make me miss my car or something. So, you know, the Furious movies, you know, they just keep getting more real and more real. Like, I love how they're incorporating all the more like
just real, you know? Like, I feel like in the beginning, it was just fake. And then now, you know, they just be doing, like, stuff that humans do, like, fly and, wow. The end was sad, but.
You liked it, though?
I don't know. I really don't know if I did or not.